A week after announcing her shock retirement from politics, Gold Coast MP Jann Stuckey has delivered a scathing attack on her own party, saying she was vilified and bullied. The long-serving MP exposed the treatment after learning her desired choice for a replacement was passed over for someone who only joined the party last month. Here's state political reporter Alison Horne.
Laura Gerber is the woman the LNP has pinned its hopes on to retain the crucial seat of Currumbin.
You did a really good job.
But she's not who retiring MP Jann Stuckey wanted as her replacement, her anger boiling over during an explosive radio interview.
I was hearing from colleagues, you know, they want a skirt, Jann. They want a skirt. Any skirt will do.
What we have is the best person for the job and gender does not come into it.
Ms Gerber only joined the LNP last month and had not attended a single branch meeting before being parachuted into the role. Some party insiders are furious with the pre-selection.
I did go through a pre-selection process. I was vetted. I put in my application form and it was before Jann Stuckey announced her resignation.
Ms Stuckey announced she was quitting politics last week because of depression, citing bullying and attacks. The LNP blamed Labor, but now Ms Stuckey has unloaded on them too. Last year, the member for Currumbin was threatened by her own party when she controversially voted with the government to legalise abortion.
The vilification was a cone of silence type of vilification.
Yes.
So I had to read about how angry they were in the papers because not one of them had the guts to actually speak to me about why I made that decision.
I think the LNP needs to have a very long, hard look at itself.
The ABC understands that some party insiders fear pre-selecting the political novice could jeopardise the LNP's by-election chances to retain the seat, which it holds by just over 3%. If that were to happen, it could spark more internal tension months out from the state poll. Alison Horne, ABC News, Brisbane.